So they added a feature to photos in iOS 16.
Okay.
So go into photos, albums, utilities, and there's something called duplicate detection.
Oh, interesting.
And sure enough, so I ran it, or I think it ran it already. Yeah, I remember when I was setting up iOS 16, there was at one point it said, yeah, Photos is doing something, so I can't show them to you yet.
Right.
But yeah, so albums, utilities, duplicate detection. I was afraid to try it. I'll make a backup first.
Sure.